There's an Airwindows plugin for just about every situation. And Tracktion Waveform 10 now includes 62 Airwindows plugins. And we're going to be looking at more of them in this video. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great digital content. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more Tracktion Waveform 10 videos, please subscribe to the channel. I'm Radio Zane, and in this video, we're looking at the remaining Airwindows plugins that are now included with Tracktion Waveform 10. If you missed the first video, I've linked to it in the description. There should also be a link somewhere up here for it, and you can easily click on that, check out the first video, then come back to this one. And in that video, we left off at the emulation plugins. So now we're going to move on to the EQ plugins. First up, we have Aura. This is a new kind of resonant low-pass EQ. The second EQ plugin is Fathom 5. This is a bass enhancer that acts like a bass amp and EQ. Put this into an auxiliary track to generate controllable tape-like fullness and bass depth. And that's it for EQ plugins. Next up, we have the filter plugins. And the first one in this section is acceleration. Acceleration is a dedicated limiter that tames edge and leaves brightness. The next filter plugin is Dub Sub. This is a fully featured bass doctor with a lot of controls when compared to other Airwindows plugins. Now we have Energy. Energy offers electrifying fixed frequency treble boosts. And next in line is Purist Warm. This is a subtle tone shaper and it also adds a bit of warmth. The last one in the filter section, Star Child. This is a weird digital ambience plugin. And now we'll move on to the imaging plugins. And the first one is Distance 2. This is a versatile space shaper for creating depth. The second filter plugin is Gollum. Gollum takes in a stereo track, mixes it to mono in the middle of the track, and you can also add delay to one side and increase the level of one side over the other. Next in line is Stereo Effects. This is an aggressive stereo widener plugin. The final plugin in the imaging section is Wider. This is the Airwindows take on stereo space shaping. The next category in the Artisan Collection is Modulation. And the first plugin in this category is Chorus Ensemble. This is a more complex multi-tap chorus plugin. And second up in the Modulation category is Ensemble. It's described as a weird, flangy little modulation effect. And the final plugin in the modulation category is Melt. This is described as wobbly and weird. Apparently, it gets freakier when you crank it way up. Next up, we have the reverb section, and there's only one plugin here. It's called Nonlinear Space. This is an acoustic space simulation with reverb filter controls. And the final category in the Artisan Plugin Collection is titled Utility. And the first plugin in the Utility section is Bass Kit. This is a clean and controllable centered bass reinforcement with subs fill. And second up in the Utility section is DS. This is a de-esser plugin that claims to be the best de-essing solution there is. Next up in the Utility section is Ed is Dim, which spelled backwards is Midside. So first you have to use the Midside plugin that we'll look at a little later. Then you do your effects processing, then use Ed is Dim to convert it back to stereo. Next in line, we have Electro Hat. This is a hi-hat tone generator that uses the original sound as a control voltage. And next up we have Floor. This plugin synthesizes fake harmonics to simulate a lower octave. The next plugin in the utility section is Midside. This is the first plugin that you'll need to use before we use the Ed is Dim plugin that we looked at earlier. First, you add this plugin, then you can do your effects chain, and then you put Ed is Dim on the end of the track to convert it back to stereo. The next plugin is Noise. This is a deep noise oscillator that can be used as a sound reinforcer. Moving on to the next utility plugin, we have Slew Only. This plugin allows you to hear only the highs, and you can adjust your mix accordingly. Coming up next in line is Subs Only. This plugin allows you to hear the subsonic frequencies only. You can use it to adjust your mix, or you can use it as a cool effect. The final plugin in the Artisan collection is Deep Noise. This plugin allows you to go from regular noise to deep dark noise to purely subsonic rumble. And that's it for the Airwindows plugins that are included with Tracktion Waveform 10. Let me know in the comments below which of the plugins you're most excited to use. Also, be sure to check out the first video if you haven't checked it out already. I've linked to it in the description. I've also linked to the Airwindows YouTube page, so you can head over there and check out each of these plugins individually described by the creator. Thank you so much for stopping by. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.